The oil market is looking more bullish this week following renewed OPEC Plus production cuts and lower US interest rates, with Brent futures recently hitting $80 a barrel. We expect Q2 results from the global oil and gas majors to be weaker than 2022. Refining margins have come off, with Shell already announcing the latest in a series of reductions in its oil and gas output. Total Energies and Italy's Eni are also due to report results this week. Norway's Equinor, which continues to be buoyed by the giant Johan Sverdrup field, could buck the downward trend among majors. We also expect key insight into Equinor's gas supply strategy for the rest of 2023. Norway is now the single biggest source of gas supply to Europe, and Equinor operates many swing tools that can be optimized depending on prices. Europe's biggest power generator, EDF, is due to present its Q2 results on July 27, with a focus on improved reactor availability. Any indication of progress on stress corrosion issues could move power markets, with France set to swing from summer discount to winter premium, depending on how closely EDF sticks to the current schedule. Looking ahead, market participants are keen to hear details on the financing of the existing fleet after 2025 and how new reactors will be funded. I'm Abdul Saeed, thank you for kicking off your Monday with S&P Global Commodity Insights.